Hotar is the captain of House Martell's guard. He was trained by a militant order known as the Bearded Priests of his home city, Norvos. His weapon of choice? A long axe, 6 feet long. Aereo is the youngest of 6 children. He was sold to the Bearded Priests at a very young age. Here he trained until his graduation at 16. A ceremony took place where he and his axe were married and he was then branded across the chest. His journey into the Martell service began when he escorted Malario of Norvos to Dorne to marry Doran, the head of House Martell and Oberyn's oldest brother. Aereo did not initially enjoy living in Dorne. He disliked the women, the wine, and found the food too spicy. During his time in the guard, Aereo watched all of Doran's children grow up and developed a special fondness for Arianne Martell in what is described as a father-like relationship. His service to Prince Doran is unswayed. Living by his vow, serve, obey, protect.